All right, let's see what we got on the shelf today. I think I'm going. Let's see. Another day. And this looks pretty good. Oh man, it's dirty. Well, we're not going to fix that today. Alright, this is Cobb's new radiator, shield, whatever you want to call it. It's more just engine dress up. Yeah, I don't have the box it came in because it was damaged during shipping. But it came with, obviously, piece of aluminum, some trim pieces, some foam molding, nuts and bolts, price, and a couple of cop stickers. All right, so no instructions. Taking a guess here. Well, let's take it out of the car and see what it looks like. Let's try to get a better angle. There we go. Good. Guessing it's gonna go something like that. Let's see. Bolts here. The clip there. Bolt, clip. So we got 1, 2, 3 clips, bolt. Guessing. I'm guessing since it came with 4 bolts, I bet it wants you to replace those clips with bolts. Let's see, is this going to go? It's going to curve around something, but what? Is it this? Or is it that? Let's see what it looks like if I just do it around this. Do it the other way. I'm right-handed.
Doesn't fit exactly. And this stuff will shrink up with age. I guess if it bothers me enough, I can go get a... Maybe it goes there. Again, where's this foam go? Okay, quick reference on Cobb's site. This does not go here, although it looks good. They want you to place it here to prevent rubbing against the snorkel. However, the piece I was given does not go the full length of the snorkel. But I guess if it's just a little bit off, it'll be fine. And for the tape, they want the tape to go over this to create a flush fit when the hood's closed. Easy enough. Right, so let's get that tape put on. Trick I always learned was you could take a little razor blade, get in between the tape and the backing, makes your life easier. Yes, I am covering up the holes. So, take our little razor blade. Sharper blade. This will be a little easier. Oh, then we got these bolts. Kind of push them through the back. Create a little divot. Eventually push through, hopefully. Or it'll move it out of the way. Either way, it'll be covered up by bolts, so you won't see them. Back over to the car. Looking to see which ones I'm pulling out. Yeah, this one. There we go. All right. Now we got to take these bolts out. We got this one. All right, got all the bolts lighting up here. You've got one longer one, and you've got three shorter ones. Those are the washers that are gonna go with those. This is going to go underneath this longer one, and these two washers are going to go on the two bolts that connected into the headlights. Alright, so we're going to take this and tuck it up, stuff under. Alright, I'm going to start with two corners. Do this long one thing next. pain. Sure. Why they would put a nut underneath it? I guess to secure it twice. But the bolt's on there. And now I gotta take this nut. Can't get a better picture. Nut and kind of All right, I'm back. I thought about this for a second, so let me situate this camera. Tell me about my idea. That's a good enough angle. All right, so I went ahead and tighten these bolts a little bit more all the way through to pull it up, and I backed this out so it barely pokes through the bottom of the nut. And what I'm going to do is put some tape on the bottom of my ratcheting wrench, and I'm going to put the nut inside there just like that. I'm going to put that on top of it and see if that works. Does not work, and obviously I did not put enough tape on there because it pushed the nut all the way through. All right, let me try again. Yeah, with my hand one more time. Not gonna. All right, I'm gonna try with the open end this time, taped in. See if I can't get it in there a little bit easier. Some time to step back and think about it, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the bolt on then I'm going to slide it on. Okay, the bolt's on there. Let's try and slide it, see if we can slide it onto. As I spin, they both tighten. See, there's still a little play in there. These bolts. Pretty good. Last couple bolts. There is the finished product. I got some other engine dress up things to go. All right. See y'all later.